of me. When you are all alone.
Hello everybody, this is Damien Plays Fallout, and this is part 28 of my playthrough. And here we are in the Boneyard, what is previously, or what was previously, Los Angeles. Which is quite interesting, I find. And yeah, I've never been here. So I thought I was here before, but no, it's never here. I'm gonna just talk to maybe have some assistance. What's going on in the Boneyard? The Blades up north. The Gunrunners a little north and away. What? A little north and away to the east through the Deathclaw playground. Hmm. And to the south, you have the Children of Atom, or the Children, Children of Cathedral, sorry. You run a hospital and a big church. And the Followers of the Apocalypse. Okay, where can I find Zimmerman? Who is Zimmerman? Who is he anyway? You'll find him in the big building to the southwest. He might be able to put some sentences together to let you know what we're looking, that we're looking for some help with the Blades. Okay, what's going on with the Blades? They're doing something to Zimmerman's half-witted son. They've done something to him. But like I said, go talk to Zimmerman about it. Okay. So, southwest. We're watching you. Ooh, okay. Who's this guy? He looks kind of interesting. You see a white tin man in a white smock. Miles. Chemist, primer and powder so that we can reuse the brass casings from bullets. Oh, so he's a gun runner, I think. Make it, yes, although Smitty is the one who actually cast the bullets, I just refilled the brass casings. We buy fuel from the merchants and bullets are the only things we have to sell. Yeah, I could try to get the parts for the farm. Really, that would be wonderful. We're just missing a few parts, but I'm sure that if you could scrounge up the right pieces, we could be self-sufficient. Samaya may be able to help you with, or give you some help. Which one's Samael? You Samael? No. Hold on. Ladder. There's some guy around here. No. Where is Samael? You Samael? Damien. Samael, okay. What do you do here? I'm a scavenger. My job is to search out all the Boneyard for useful items and information. Have you scouted any of your areas? I've done a little scouting. What do you want to know? The Blades. Pretty sorry, silly for a group of people to get it. They get by though, and some of them end up here in a datum. I think it's a datum. If they agree to what the regulators offer them to do. Death Claws. Okay. I've heard there's nests to the east of the Blades. Okay. Gunrunners. Okay. No. Why is it dangerous? What was it? Hydro something. I'll just hold on. I don't get why this game does this. I mean, the guy says go talk to this guy. I go to this guy and there's nothing, there's no prompts to say, hey, I want to help you with the farm. You need to talk to somebody else. You usually find him in tent down by the farm during the day. not everyone always comes back. I sent a guy out last week to look for some parts from Wales. Okay. The last transmission I got from him was that he found the parts and was on his way back. That's it. We only work at night and we're good at what we do, but at midnight, yeah. I sent a guy out last week to look for some parts from Wales. So, is he trying to say that he's where the death claws are? Oh boy, okay. I'm just gonna just check, just make sure we're okay. Yeah, we're all good, yeah. Okay, so. This guy's in a big building to the southwest, so watch yourself. I swear to God, if they keep telling me to watch myself, I'm gonna go nuts. Okay, who's this guy? No time to talk. Who's this guy? Who are you? John Zimmerman, mayor of Idaitum. What's it to you? Okay, what's the job? Am I... Don't tell me you've got a gang problem. Yeah. Good, you know how ruthless and bloodthirsty they can be. These monsters prey on us and our children. What do they do to your son? Well, the regulators keep them from attacking us outright, but it's all they can do to keep our little community safe. They try to sneak in at night and kill our citizens or to kidnap our children. He stops to compose himself and continues. Burst through the north gate in the middle of the night with dynamite strapped to the body and blew up the regulators' barracks. What happened to him? Luckily, the regulators killed him before he could complete his plan. I saw his body himself. What would you like me to do? Yeah, he does seem to have something personal. 2,000 caps, though, is okay. She had my son kidnapped, tortured, and killed. They left him impaled on a post right outside the gates. Jesus. That's pretty grimdark. Yeah, I'll take the job. Okay. So, the Blades camp is just north of here. So, just before I go, I just want to check that out, see if there's anything nice. So, the Blades camp is just north of here. Okay, I'm just going to give it a quick save. So, Boneyard before Blades. Okay, I'm just going to check again, sorry. Yeah, we're all good, yeah. So, let's rock and roll. So, the Blades camp. Okay, didn't think it would be that quick, but just close the window over a bit, sorry. Okay. The sign of gang activity are evident in this partially rebuilt nightclub and Tony O's post here. What weapon are we carrying? Okay. Is it reloaded? Yeah. Okay. I wonder would it just be better just to go with the pistol in here. No, not a laser pistol. .20-30 damage. Okay, yeah, I'll go with the pistol in here. Hello, lad. What might you be looking for today? What can you tell me about the Blades? Tanks with an X? What the f... Okay. What else are you looking to know? Who are you? McRae. I'll help the Blades. Some against the Death Claws. Teach them a bit about protecting themselves against the Nazis. What's the deal with the regulars? What? Come once a month or so, and they drag their ugly faces and drag a father away from his wee ones. Okay. Right, so there's a bit of whodunit going on here. Are the blades actually what the guy said they were, or are they just people trying to survive? I mean, they don't look like a gang to me. Do they look like a gang to you? Let me know down below. Suppose we're going to find out though together, aren't we? Okay, I'm looking for... So, yeah, something in my bones tells me that Idytum is the bad place. She looks important. So, I'm going to go to her. Can I help you? You're the leader of this gang. Gang, we're hardly a gang, but I'm the one they all come for direction. Zimmerman sent me. Looks a little nervous. Okay. To pay you back for killing his son. What, those fucking piece of shit bastards? I'll kill him, I'll send him all to hell. Who are you going to send to hell? The regulators. They are the ones that lost Josh. I never would do anything to hurt Josh. It's the regulators who are running Idytum, not Zimmerman. Why would they kill his son? Josh lived here with me. I mean, us. He knew the truth behind what was going on. The regulators told him if you ever tried to contact his father or turn to Idytum, it wasn't finished. They laughed at him. They killed him. Late one night, you tried to sneak into town and tell his father what was really going on. I was monitoring the regulators' radio transmissions that night. Okay, it's not like any of us could get close. I doubt it. We'd be shot dead before you even reached the gates. Okay, I'm gonna... They're little to the east of here, but there's a death club nest between us and them. We have never even spoken with any of the gunrunners. Yeah, so it's a plot with many twists, let's just say that. But I have to go. Do you want me to go deal with the death claws? But God, that's gonna be a tough battle. Okay. Blades before death claws. Okay, just let me check. Yeah, we're still good. Yeah, so actually what I might do then, if I'm gonna fight death claws, which, well, I haven't 100% decided if I'm gonna go and do that yet, but if I'm gonna fight death claws, yeah, I'm gonna have the sniper equipped again. Okay, just out of curiosity, what is my... Yeah, okay, I'm not too, I suppose I'm not too far away from Nora level. I suppose if I'm going this way, I'm gonna switch to my sniper. I could run it. Could I run it? Could I get over here? Okay, that worked. Okay, just... You can see a warehouse to the north with a moat of glowing goo. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, save here. Before meeting gunrunners. Okay. So let me check. Yeah, we're fine. I mean, I could have taken on the death claws, but I'm not suicidal either. So, hold on, just one second. Sorry about that, I just got a phone call, I just had to take it, sorry about that. So, what is your business here? I need to speak to your boss. Okay, Gabriel will talk to you. Huh, not much of a guard, is he? Just... This is very easy just to... Oh yeah, I just need to go inside and talk to someone. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Go ahead. Very trusting guard. Assume that's Gabriel in the back room. It's a lot of guys with guns. Gabriel. No, you're not Gabriel. Gabriel? It's not often that we get visitors. How can I help you? What is it you do here? We manufacture weapons and ammunition. We've been at this for the last 30 years, but the last 10 have been hell. Why is that? We've stripped the area surrounding our factory of all the scrap metal that were left after this war. Now we have to rely on Adytum to supply us with raw materials. What's so bad about Adytum? At first it was fine, to supply us with raw materials. Then 3 years ago, Zimmerman hired some mercenaries to help protect Adytum. And we make the guns they get rich off it. Why don't you leave and step somewhere else? We've gone over there and taken a few, but they always seem to come back besides your machinists, not fires. If you get rid of the dead claws once for all, name your price. I have some friends who can really use some of the weapons. You clear out the dead claws, all of them, and you got yourself a deal. Okay. Okay. Right, so I have a big upcoming battle with death claws. Actually, to be honest, I might do a little bit of bartering in here. If I don't try any funny business. You hate this job? No one wonder. Can I barter with you? This person will not barter with you. Yeah, okay, it's okay. I don't need anything else. Yeah, okay. We've done all this. Is there anyone in here I can barter with? Oh, excellent. Can you give me a discount? Sure, okay. Great, show me what you got. Okay. Just, let me check just before I buy stuff. Yeah, we're fine, yeah. So, finally a barter. Or a shopkeep, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, I might get rid of the laser rifle. $5,000. Okay, I think he can afford it. All your stuff I'm going to sell also. I want my FMJ, laser pistol. I think I'm going to get rid of the laser pistol also. What's that? No, not getting rid of Radix. Yeah, you can get rid of all my 10mm ammo. That's 5mm ammo. Get rid of that also. Okay. Not much left. So hopefully I have some space. So let's see what this guy got. Do you have any FMJ? Yes, you do. 1,000. Okay. Can I take all of them? Okay. Grenades, don't want grenades. Plasma rifle, I'm okay. Flamer, I'm definitely okay, I don't want that. Plasma pistol, plasma grenade, or pulse grenade, sorry. Energy cells. Shotgun shells. Cattle prod. Power fist. Combat shotgun. Flamethrower fuel. Yeah, he doesn't have a lot. I'll probably take back the laser rifle. No, I'll take back the laser pistol. And I'll Take all his money. Okay. And 371. Okay, and I will take I'll take like 100 of these. Done. Okay, I'll cancel. I'll two. Okay. So he can drop back some money. Ten. 495 is it? 495. Yeah. Okay. Offer. Excellent. Okay. And done. Okay. Just let me check. Okay. So yeah, I have this big hullabaloo with the death claws. So that's gonna be the next thing I have to do. So I'm gonna do that, kill the Deathclaws and try and get help for a dead body, but he looks like he has some stuff. That's a vault suit. That's interesting. That's very interesting. I'm gonna help out the blades, I think, instead of the adytum. The only problem is the father seems to be innocent. It's their actual mercenaries, the regulators, that are the problem. So, as I said, it's a few twists and turns. So, yeah, big battle with the Deathclaws coming up. I'm looking forward to doing it. And, I'll leave that episode there. And I'll continue in the next episode. Didn't get to search the Boneyard much, but I, got a couple of missions. Give me a bit more experience so I can actually deal with the Super Mutants later on. So, yeah, I'm going to leave that episode there. I hope you enjoyed watching me play. And I'll see you in episode 29. And, as always, thanks for watching.
Maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say